go back there.
She can't yet. You gotta give your friend a gift, remember? Walk up to her. Go over to your friend. Touch her. Go back.
Going back to her room. You
walk back over to your friend, honey. Not. You've been doing it all day. Okay, tap her with your stylus. Gentle. Not her. You touched her, sheep. Go back and go to your friend. Gentle. Tap your friend.
She would love a gift.
You can't tap my friend. That's my friend.
She would love a gift.
Well, how do you give her a gift? Is that very... Explain it to visit.
Be a red one.
She would love a gift.
How do you give her a gift, Noodle?
It is a gift.
How do you give her a gift? Oh, there you go.
Yay!
You did it. High five! You figured it out before me. Good job.
Oh well, let's make another one.
She said thank you for the pillow that you made all by yourself.
Ew.
It was very pretty.
Now let's go back to our home. She's just... tired.
Hey, Noodle. Noodle.
I should always take a...
Oh my goodness. How old are you?
She can't... No, no, no. Go back to her home.
Well, you need to walk back over to it, Noodle. Hey. How old are you?
Three.
You're three?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? You're awfully smart.
I can do it.
Bye.
Bye. So late.